another video.
Turn on all the lights in here.
Okay. So I definitely left my tripod upstairs, and I'm not going to go get it because this is not that. It's not that deep. What I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be giving y'all a cooking video, which I should have been did, and every time I start one, I never finish, and it'd be a lot, y'all. But today I am making pasta and shrimp. Yeah, that's it. But I'm making like, hold on, just a second. All right, so I'm making like garlic pasta, and the pasta I'm using is this orzo. If you've never seen this, it's pasta, but it's shaped like rice. I think I'm gonna put some mushrooms, some parsley, onions, garlic, some simple stuff in there. So I'm finna unthaw my stuff, and I'm gonna show y'all everything that I'm putting in my meal. So this is everything that's going in my meal. My shrimp is in the sink unthawing. So we got some thick cut bacon, some garlic, lemon, onion, mushrooms, broccoli, and Italian parsley. This just fell out of the deck. Sorry, I'm about to cut everything up, and I'm gonna show y'all like how to do it. So first things first, I'm gonna put my bacon in the oven. It causes less grease. Put it in the oven for 10 minutes on 375. So I got my oven preheating. So I'm about to put this in the oven now, and then I'm gonna get to my vegetables.
All right. So my phone is facing backwards, y'all. Hopefully it catches everything. Okay, so I got my broccoli. I only need to use that for something else. So I got a handful of broccoli. I'm about to cut these up into smaller pieces, and then I'm gonna start cooking. So this is how small I'm gonna cut my broccoli up. Parsley is next. Well, parsley is last actually. My mushrooms is already sliced. I'm gonna cut my garlic and my onions up, and I'm gonna come back.
Okay, so these are my onions, garlic, mushrooms, I cut them some smaller because it was gonna be really big compared to everything else. My Italian parsley, broccoli, and then I seasoned and dried. Like, I peeled my shrimp, dried them, and then I seasoned them. So now we have my pot getting hot, and then that's for my boiling water. Excuse my cookies because I'm eating them next.
I'm gonna put this, all my stuff in this pan, and sweat my vegetables and get my broccoli. After I sweat my vegetables, I'm gonna put some water in here and steam the broccoli. Y'all, my pan, it ain't level. But I'm about to put some seasoning in here, so I'm gonna put some of this garlic powder. Excuse my, y'all, I be cooking for real. There's a bunch of seasonings in here. Some of this, some garlic powder. I put some of this in the bottom of the pan. So make sure you keep your olive oil on deck. And then I think I'm gonna add a little bit of paprika and some crushed red pepper flakes because Jordan is asleep. That's them right there.
All right, so now that's done, I'm gonna add my seasoned shrimp. I season this with salt, some lemon pepper, and I think that's really it. Mix this around a little bit, and they were dry, so the seasoning is just gonna stick on there. Please add enough salt. I heard somebody say you're supposed to add enough salt to it sound like the ocean. So now all of that's in there.
I have added a half of a lemon, some garlic, not some garlic, garlic powder, a bunch of different seasonings, half of my parsley, half of my lemon juice. Put out the seasonings, you know, and then I'm gonna put this on there like when I put my pasta in, which is right here. I spilled some in the sink, it's okay. When I put my pasta in there, I'm just gonna mix everything together. I'm trying to wait for my shrimp to completely cook. And I think I did.
I'm feeling. Sorry, hold on.
This is too legit. I need a little bit more olive oil in here. But I gotta make my garlic sauce.
for my sauce to go in here. So I gotta cut up a little bit more garlic. Okay, I'm about to taste it in a second, man. This is this. Now, pros and cons to this is I added a little bit too much lemon, but it's still good as hell.